So you seem pretty anti-Nexus, even for a Krogan.
That's your job around here, noticing things.
My job is to watch Ryder's back.
Who watches yours?
Guess we'll find out, big guy. Smoke in the distance. Probably the crash ship we're looking for. Kett? Killing other Kett?
Come on, kid, let's get in there.
I think we got them all. What's this?
It appears to be a Kett data log, Pathfinder. It may contain saved data of some variety.
Can we access this data, Sam?
The device is locked.
When has a simple lock ever stopped you, Sam? Come on, hack this thing.
Pathfinder, it is not just a simple lock. We have never encountered a Kett device with security like this before. I suggest we bring it back to the Tempest for further analysis.
Thank you. Ryder, could we talk a moment?
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
It's almost unbelievable that some of the Kett would be fighting their own. The Kett always seems so monolithic, almost faceless. I wish we saw more of that fighting. Wouldn't shed a tear if they wiped themselves out. Whatever they've done, they're still a unique, fascinating species. It's hard for me to wish them all dead. Anyway, about this Kett device you found by their destroyed ship, it's secured with a biometric lock that can only be activated with a specific genetic code.
So, like a fingerprint scan, except with a genetic fingerprint.
Exactly. Whatever's in this, it's probably only meant for trusted individuals.
So you're saying I have to track down some Kett?
But that would be impossible, Ryder. Remember those Kett genetic samples you scanned on Volt? Lexi's been working on the data, and I have an idea that just might work. We should go talk with her when you have time.
Got your memo, Suvi. Data's right here, but I'm not sure what you're expecting to find.
Tell me you have it all sequenced.
Yes, of course. It was the first thing I...
Perfect. Sam, can you test combinations of sequences against the lock?
Testing.
Brute force, Dr. Anwar?
Tried and true methods. And with Sam's processing speed, it should take no time...
Key found.
Whoa. We thought it was a data log, but it's not. It's...
It just locked onto a transmission.
Does it compromise our security?
The device is a receiver. It will not reveal our location.
This transmission is audio.
The Archon has abandoned our way. Spurns tradition, defies protocol. He abuses his authority, obsesses over remnant secrets, and keeps us cut off from home. This cannot continue. He will return to the Path of Right or be destroyed. This is my promise. An Archon stands tall only while we hold him up.
Someone's gunning for the Archon. I'd say that's something we can exploit.
You don't mean try to make some kind of deal?
Don't know yet. What else is in the transmission?
It's the same stuff. It repeats. I wonder if there's a way to trace the signal. Scanning for nav point. I'll transmit it to your Omni-tool, in case you want to check it out.
What do you think we'll find out there?
I don't know. It might be a base of Kett dissidents organizing against the Archon.
Whatever it is, please be careful, Ryder.
System, home of Eos and Prodromos.
scent is green.
Coordinating. Path is calm.
Thank you.
from our outposts. And an Ark escape pod. Where'd they get that?
Doesn't matter. They're not keeping it.
We need an up-close scan. This is the nav point Suvi gave us, but there's nothing here. Just this beacon.
Running through a bunch of proxies to hide a transmission's true location. Sounds like something I'd do if I wanted to speak out against you.
If it's all connected, then this beacon warrants a closer look. I think that's Kett tech. Stay alert.
Your deployment ideas to outpost leadership. They'll discuss.
Discuss? We need an implementation plan now.
That's not how civilian outposts work. Still not a war, Cora.
I'm trying to keep it that way.
see where this beacon leads us.
Pathfinder, I have located another node on this network, updating your Omni tool with the information.
BlackRock signal comes and goes. You've evened out the weather, but I wouldn't call reception clear. Heal still feels frontier. Claim, but not tame, we like to say.
Thank you.
That's it for hostiles. Let's see what this beacon has for us.
Pathfinder, I have located another node on this network, updating your Omni tool with the information. Transmission is strong and unobstructed here, Pathfinder.
Looks like we found it then.
Thank you.
Exaltation lifted our ancestors out of sorrow and tribulation. This noble gift now allows us...
Well, we found it. This looks like a comm console. It's probably what's sending out the messages. Too bad there's nothing else here.
And so you have found me. You are a single-minded creature, Pathfinder. I see it now. Your determination will grant the Kett dominion over this galaxy.
Not on my watch, asshole.
This posturing benefits no one. Our confrontation is inevitable, not imminent. I did not reveal myself as a traitor easily. I did so only because I seek a mutual benefit.
Getting rid of the Archon.
The Archon's obsession with the Remnant incites chaos and endangers all we've worked for. This must end.
I take it you need my help for this?
I am Kett. I do not need help. I would use you as a tool to hasten the Archon's destruction. I need only ensure nothing stands between you and your target. Once he is cut down, the Remnant will cease to be a concern. We will complete our purpose here and leave.
Yeah, exaltation.
One day you will be family. Till then, fight if you must. But I offer a reprieve from this conflict, so you can destroy a mutual enemy.
It'll give us an ace in our back pocket. Just make sure the gun's loaded when we use it.
Deals with the devil always end badly. I don't want to end badly.
What exactly do I get from this deal?
Sometime soon, I will be called upon by the Archon to destroy you. When that time arrives, I will provide you with the means to disable my ship.
Or you could just leave me alone.
And should you fail to bring down the Archon, my treachery will be exposed.
Kett manipulation at its finest.
Why do you oppose the Archon?
The Archon says he will use Meridian to dominate this cluster. He says Meridian will bring us victory. We have never needed Remnant to be victorious. No, he wants more. His ambition is plain. I am not alone in this thought.
We don't deal with Kett, ever.
So be it. I hope you found some satisfaction chasing my messages. You will gain nothing else from this. I bid you goodbye, Pathfinder. We will not speak again. The Archon does not serve Kett's interests, only his own. He wastes our time on the Remnant, but keeps all... knowledge for himself. These are the acts of a traitor, not true Kett.